what are those three qualities that you need in your co-founders?
The mostly it starts with your vision about certain problem. So first of all, your visions should be aligned. All the co-founders should be sort of equally passionate about solving that issue. That vision was aligned. Through that process, we also figured that we have complementing the skill set.
Mm-hmm.
I was into IT, she was into core like health part. So that should be complementing each other.
Complementing the skill set is the right word.
Yes, complementing the skill set.
Right.
So we had a mentor called Ade. He was from Stanford and he used to tell us that we learned a lot of things from him. One of the things was you need a person who is extremely excited by users number, and you have to have one person who is very excited by the money.
Right.
So you need these two things in your team. You can have four founders, you can have five founders, but you need these two people. One is extremely excited about the numbers related to the users. Itne users bhai, itne users, itne log zyada use kar. So in our case, Kritika is more money person, finance person. So complementing skill set, complementing the temperament, and also having taking care of certain things as well.
Right.
Even risk part is there. Some people don't take risks. You need a person who takes more risks.
It's very important.
Anything you want to add?
I will elaborate on this risk part. So you need, of course, there has to be complementary skill sets. You can't be doing everything.
Yeah.
Okay. Even if you are the solo founder, you would gradually need somebody to take care of.
That also many that, young entrepreneurs do this mistake.
Yes.
That they want to do everything.
They want to do everything.
But
you can't do everything.
Nah.
Because you can't be expert at everything.
Yeah.
You have 100%. To bring in people who know their stuff, and obviously you can complement your ideas and see how it can be better, but you can't do everything.
Like optimize your strength and outsource your weaknesses.
Yes. Sort something like that. But the risk taking appetite. So when we started, there were so many other founders who had also formed their teams, who started, and they also had wonderful ideas. They were very capable people. But eventually one of the founders, they leave, or they can't put up that grind of entrepreneurship.
Yeah.
So now that you are coming here and taking our interview, that there is a lot of sacrifice and lot of broken pockets and a lot of challenges that we have gone through, and we have come to this stage. So choose a co-founder with whom you have that understanding, where we are in this together, and this might be our path. That itna hame thoda adjust.
Wavelength should be matched.
Wavelength match honi chahiye, or your risk taking capacity match honi chahiye. Somebody, if you know this person is not going to be able to withstand under this pressure for 3 months, that person is going to drop out of it.
Right.
And probably you might left alone, or again you are at a stage where you are finding a co-founder again for yourself.
Right.
To take care of those responsibilities which you are taking.
Right.
So these two, three things I think are extremely important.
Right.